Hey guys, a new video. Let's talk about Jonas Brothers, who went from purity rings to singing about sex, and Nick actually saying that it's uncomfortable to sing about sex with his brothers. I don't know, I think it's a smart decision. Of course, every boy band, every group even, should go from more teenage pop to adult music eventually, and that's what Jonas Brothers do, and I think they're successful with that. They did a couple of things separately and they achieved some success. Nick Jonas' single Jealous was a hit, but I think together they're stronger. What do you think actually about it? Do you like them separately or do you like them together more? And let's see the video to see what it's all about.
Nick Jonas admits singing about sex with his brothers can be a little weird.
It's wild.
Long gone are the Jonas Brothers' days of wearing purity rings.
We don't necessarily like to talk about the purity rings in general.
And writing about innocent young love.
I never thought that I'd catch this love bug again.
Now they're all married dads, singing about more mature topics, which can get a little uncomfortable since, you know, they're brothers.
It's a family affair.
In a new interview with Bustle, the band spoke about how it feels to sing about sex alongside one another. And Nick, well, he said it can be a little strange if they're not careful about the details.
You know, it's part of the job.
The brothers' latest record, the album, is out now and features a song called Summer in the Hamptons.
Let's talk about purity rings first. I think it was all for PR. What do you think about it? Want to know your thoughts in the comment section. Do you trust it? I think if it was true that they actually believed in purity rings and don't have sex before marriage, much respect to them. I think rarely you can find guys who actually believe in that. And maybe they were the ones, but in this industry, a lot of fake things going on. So it's hard to trust anyone because people are selling this stuff. They're sellers. And some of them think that maybe it's a good way to sell something, right? So hopefully I'm wrong, but who knows?
Kevin Jonas, who married his wife Danielle in 2009, explains it's only natural to speak about your life and where you're at. Like, that's my wife and partner in crime, you know?
This year will be 15 years that we've been together. And then it'll be 13 years of marriage this year.
Nick, who's married to Priyanka Chopra, explained their approach to performing more sensual songs. We're always conscious that we're three brothers singing on stage together. So when we sing about sex specifically, it's gotta be kind of a nuanced thing. And Joe, who wed Sophie Turner in 2019, clarified that they're not duetting those songs.
The connection we have as a family still is really unique.
Of course, the band burst onto the scene in 2006.
You are the
Jonas Brothers. I'm Kevin.
Nick.
Everybody, I'm Joe.
And they made headlines for wearing purity rings to promote abstinence until marriage. The band split up in 2013 for 6 years. And they made headlines for wearing purity rings to promote abstinence until marriage. The band split up in 2013 for 6 years. But in 2019, the guys got the band back together and have been going strong ever since.
So hope this album will be successful for Jonas Brothers. And of course, it's a promo tour right now and they're promoting this album actively. And I want to hear from them more mature songs, because you can't be singing about teenage love at when you were like 30. So hopefully that's all they got for their fans. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Push the like button if you like this video. Also leave some comments or what you think about Jonas Brothers right now. Are you still listening to them or is the best? And they'll never be the same. And also don't forget to turn the notification button to find out about the new video. See you in the next one. Bye.